Welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video I wanted to show how to use Wondershare Filmora software for beginners starting from importing and exporting video. Just follow me, simple steps. As you see, when you open the Wondershare Filmora software, it opens this display. So select the project aspect ratio based on your need. This is for a YouTube size, for this is for Instagram, this is for choice for TikTok, this is a standard, and this is for cinematography. So for now I need to show how to use for YouTube. Click on new project. We'll come to the first one. Here is the import media. Here is the project source monitor window. As you see, this is the timeline. That means you feed all of these lines of tracks using your video, audio, and another. The first thing I need to show how to importing file. The first one is we can import files by double click on here, and you can import your file. And the second method is to import file, control plus I also importing your video. The third method, you can also import file from your phone. As you see, here is my phone here. Wait a minute, scanning file from phone. As you see, there is this much numbers files imported. So you can also importing the file from my phone or camera. And the other method, we can also importing and drag and drop the folder here. As you see, this is also one method. And also you can also import shim. You can import here, go to here and import file. Okay, by this method you can also import. This is the first section, how to import a media file. The second, I need to show how to use element. When come to the element here, now I import this video. And also need to import one more video. This is long, I think. Okay, this is my video. When you come to the element, we can use many predefined templates here. You can use this image or like button, love here. There is many templates you can use this element. This example, we'll come to this live button. Okay, now play it. This is a like button. We can adjust the size here as we need, and we can also another effect. Yeah, boom. Okay, as you see, many is here. There are many elements here. Okay. Yeah. Here is a predefined element. So you can download and use it if you do not download it. There is so many shape also. Tutorial for tutorial. There is for tutorial purpose. It is here as main arrow here. Apply it. Here is a template that is predefined for tutorial. And for wave, you can also this one. Okay, as you see, yeah, you can use many share. Okay, so you can use this as a predefined template. The third section, I need to show how to use this screen templates. So first, import the media. First, I need to show how to use to split screen. So then I'll do that, drag and drop this one on the top of the video and adjust the size and click on this one and reduce opacity to 0 and click on this and reduce opacity to 0. As you see, we can only see only one video, so adjust the size by looking the other way. Close this one and close this and open this one. Display the output. Just the size and go to split and select the template that you need here. Adjust the size like this one and click on this and reduce opacity to 0, reduce opacity to 0. This is all about how to use the split window, how to export your video. The first option you can click on here and you can also like this one titled. If you have YouTube account on this one, you can export to your YouTube directly or Vimeo. You can sign in and upload your video directly to your Vimeo account. For now I need to export for local and give your name and you can also export the video. And the other option also, you can click on here, create video or export to device. You can also export to a device or iPhone for Apple TV. The other option, you can also export this using Ctrl plus E as a shortcut. Then give your title here, my SAT video, and export. As you see here is the resolution is for YouTube size, so export here. When done, you can use this sound reminder or shut down your computer when you are need to sleep. You can use this shut down computer, or you need to use do nothing. So our project exported successfully. So in my case, I put this output video on the document file and window share. And output is I put here, as you see. I hope you good. And you can also go here and you can online help us on your Filmora, Filmora YouTube or Filmora Facebook account, Filmora teacher, and check for updated your product. So this is all about how to use this Filmora Wondershare software for beginners. If you are new for this channel, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and stay connected and tuned within Yom Tech YouTube channel. I put all video link at the description section and check out the link and learn how to use this Filmora Wondershare for free. Each and every steps are there. So for now, bye bye.